Good morning, children. Today I come back with a maths written subject. Today we continue our topic count and write the sum in page number 7 to 72. Today also we have to count then write the sum. Okay, so how many butterfly are there? 1 2 3 4 5. So write here 5. 1 and 2. 2 5 plus 2 equal 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So write here 7. Okay, now count this pumpkin. 1 2 3. Write here 3 plus 1. Then count together. 1 2 3 4. So write here 4. Now count this. 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4. Write here 4 plus 1 2 3. Write here 3. Then count together. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. 4 plus 3 equal 7. 4 plus 3 equal 7. Now count this cherry. 1 2 3 4 5 6. 6 6 plus 1 2 3 4. 4 6 plus 4 equal, count this, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. 6 plus 4 equal 10. Okay, 6 plus 4 equals 10. 4 plus 3 is equal 7. 3 plus 1 is equal 4. 5 plus 2 is equal 7. Okay, like this way you have to count then write the sum. Okay, count then write the sum. Okay, this topic you have to learn at your home in page number 7 to 72. Okay children, it's your homework. Bye bye. Have a nice day.